motherfuckers, it's my turn. Yeah. Since a young kid growing up, I used to watch the hands and what they throwing up. The way they drink, the way they smoke, the way they loading up. I was in fifth grade, damn, I was young as fuck. But fuck it, shit, my pops wasn't showing up. 1999, the cops ended up showing up. I moved out of the 12 and into the 8. The day I met the homie Snoop, the feeling was great. He told me to always be real, would never be fake. Told me his name and said he from the big one. Yeah, I was scared, but also amazed. The look in his eyes, the passion in the grin on his face. Like, dang, I told myself some real motherfucker here. So I'ma be a real motherfucker then. And ever since then, I try and proceed and live a life of crime full of devilish deeds. If you ain't got no feelings, then the devil he feeds. And I regret the day I told my mom the devil was me. I'm in control, fuck that, I'm out of control. Ditching in school, fuck class, I'm out of patrol. And how did I know, at 14, I wanted to be. Hold it, I can be, and homie, that was a G. You see, I started off tagging, 8th grade, homie. The cops stayed harassing, taking spray paint from me. Everybody's shooting, so it ain't safe, homie. No more fighting, so this tray ain't on me for real. The daily struggles living in the city. The day I jumped in was spooky, sporty, and sick. Sitting on the bench, I'm drinking 40s of Mickey's. 318s, I knew they wanna get busy, so they asked me, when you gonna be from the hood? Matter of fact, I'm kinda thinking I should, but I don't know. But the truth is, I'm fucking up and mama knows. The daily I've been dealing with some drama, though. And it's been 15 years for the block that I rep. 15 years and I never got checked. 15 years out here breaking sweat. Blood, sweat, and tears hold me off for set. Never been to prison, but you know I know a thing or two. Cause the older homies put me off on gaming, so all the OSTs came out and started banging too. Fucking we go banging till the day we through. That's life, a dying breed, I really hate to say it though. Little shadow dog, I swear that we gon' make it, bro. I be writing music, still be getting faded though. But never will I ever have to fake it though. That's right, I wouldn't be a gangster if it weren't for you. I wouldn't be a whiner if it weren't for you. Go ahead and tell Husky that it's once for you. And tell Moreno that I love him too. It's for all my East Streeters out there. All my EIPs. No matter what clique you're from.